In this video, we'll discuss about microbiome in health and disease. Did you know that your health and your risk of chronic disease, such as diabetes, autoimmune disease, cancer, is influenced by the quality of bacteria in your gut? There are trillions of bacteria, virus, and fungi that live in our gut, and these communities are collectively known as gut microbiome. New research suggests that the gut microbiome plays important role in health as well as disease. Gut bacteria digest food into different metabolites or chemicals that influence your health in a positive or a negative way. The industrialization and urbanization of the society led to shift in dietary patterns, causing increased consumption of processed and preservative-rich food, which in turn is contributing to depletion and extinction of good bacteria in our gut and promoting chronic disease. How do good bacteria help your health? Metabolites are chemicals from good gut bacteria influence your health in several ways. Number one, your mental health is influenced in a positive way, leading to a better mood and happiness by increasing dopamine levels. There's also improved motivation to do things, such as exercise. Good bacteria can also enhance your immune system. It can also enhance your sleep. You can have a better sleep. Can decrease the risk of weight gain. Decrease the incidence of metabolic syndrome. Protection against heart disease, obesity, and diabetes. Less risk of cancer, and also help fight cancer. Immunotherapy treatment that we use for cancer work better if you have good gut microbiome. Decreased inflammation in the body. Decreased autoimmune diseases such as multiple sclerosis, rheumatoid arthritis, lupus, type 1 diabetes, and inflammatory bowel disease. Decreased allergies and asthma. Decreased risk of Alzheimer's dementia. What is the most important influence that affects quality of bacteria in your gut? Genes do not play an important role. What we eat is important. How to promote good gut bacteria? You can change your gut bacteria or microbiome in as little as 3 days through proper diet. The first most important thing is the diet. We should eat a fiber-rich diet, especially food rich in soluble fiber. Plant-based diet naturally is rich in fiber. Second most important thing about the diet is diversity of the diet. Eating a variety of plant-based products such as fruit, vegetables, nuts, spices, and different kinds of whole grains in a week. Some experts recommend eating as many as 20 different kind of plant-based varieties in a week. And we can easily eat 20 to 30 varieties in a week. As you can see, for breakfast, you can easily achieve 10 varieties by combining oatmeal, different fruit, different nuts, and yogurt. Again, for lunch, you can easily get about 8 to 10 varieties by combining rice or grains, lentils, 3 veggies, spices, and tofu. Or you can eat a salad which has 3 greens, carrots, broccoli, peppers, tomatoes, nuts, herbs, and seasoning. For dinner, you can make a dish which has rice, beans, mushrooms, lentils, onions, veggies, and herbs. That's a total of 10 varieties there. So you can easily eat 20 to 30 varieties a week. Another important thing that you could do in the diet is eating fermented foods like yogurt. One of the studies have shown that eating yogurt or kombucha every week for 10 weeks improved diversity of good bacteria and improved inflammation in the body. Another important thing to improve gut bacteria is exercising on a regular basis. Sleeping better and taking care of the stress improves good bacteria. Avoiding low fiber diets such as highly processed food, sugar, salt, and preservatives, red meat, and diets high in animal protein, and avoiding fried food improves gut bacteria. Increased consumption of red meat increases a chemical which can potentially cause heart attacks and stroke. Avoiding excess alcohol. Alcohol can kill good bacteria. Avoiding unnecessary antibiotics. While antibiotics help treat infections, antibiotics also can kill good bacteria in the gut. One antibiotic course has been shown to alter your gut microbiome for over a year. Avoid antacids if possible. Probiotic supplements. At this time, there is no clear-cut evidence to suggest that probiotic supplements will help. In conclusion, research conclusively shows the importance of good bacteria in the gut to promote health and to avoid chronic disease. Next time you're at a dinner table, follow your gut and research.